up for the lovely, lovely Gwendolyn Steele.
Safe and sound.